And then move your attention to your head and your neck. Just check that they're aligned with your spine and your spine with your pelvis, so that everything's in a reasonably upright column. This helps us keep alert. The other invitation, at the same time as this, is to be relaxed. So in this upright and alert posture, the invitation is to soften and relax around the column of your spine. So we're combining two qualities here, the quality of alertness and the quality of relaxation. And then just get a general sense of the whole of your body, from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Just noticing the contact with the floor, the chair, the clothes on your skin surface, and the air on your hands and your face. And now in this still, upright, relaxed body, I invite you just to notice the sensation of the movement of the breath. So without altering the breath in any way, just see if you can bring your attention to rest on the gentle rise and the gentle fall, the inhalation and the exhalation. Let this be your anchor, your place of return for the rest of this meditation. Your mind will wander, that's natural and normal. Just notice it, and bring it back with kindness and compassion. So please feel free to stretch and move and adjust your posture. Some notices from the Buddhist Society. Today, Monday the 21st, this evening there'll be a Zen class at 6:30 and there's the Theravada class at 6:30. And today the Theravada class will be taken by Ajahn Sundara. She's the senior nun at Amaravati Monastery, and she's coming in all the way to Victoria to take the class this evening. It will be online as well. Tomorrow, Tuesday, there's the Introduction to Buddhism class at 6:30. And on Thursday, there's the Basic Meditation class taken by Colin Ash, and the Tibetan class, both at 6:30. There'll be lunchtime meditations this week on Wednesday, Thursday and Friday, all at this time, starting at 12:40. This Saturday is the Buddhist Society's anniversary day, and at 3 o'clock here at Eccleston Square in the Buddhist Society, Alexander Maitland will be giving the annual talk, annual Buddhist Society talk, the anniversary talk on Siddhartha and Hermann Hesse. So that's here at 3 o'clock at the Buddhist Society and also online. We thank you all for joining us, forming this Sangha here at the Buddhist Society, and for joining us online. I'm going to close today with the reflections on universal well-being. May I abide in well-being, in freedom from affliction, in freedom from hostility, in freedom from ill will, in freedom from anxiety, and may I maintain well-being in myself. May everyone abide in well-being, in freedom from hostility, in freedom from ill will, in freedom from anxiety, and may they maintain well-being in themselves. May all beings be released from all suffering, and may they not be parted from the good fortune they have attained. When they act upon intention, all beings are the owners of their action and inherit its results. Their future is born from such action, companion to such action, and its results will be their home. All actions with intention, be they skillful or harmful, of such acts, they will be the heirs. The closing homage. The Lord, the perfectly enlightened and blessed one, I render homage to the Buddha, the blessed one. The teaching so completely explained by him, I bow to the Dharma. The blessed ones, disciples who have practiced well, I bow to the Sangha. So thank you all very much for joining us and braving the rain to get here. I wish you all a good week. And also to our online Sangha, I wish you all a very good week. We'll be here next week, next Monday. Go well.